Hello and welcome to another episode of Fortify Unplugged. My name is Ryan Beggs and I'm the Static Delivery Manager here at Fortify On Demand. Today I'll be demonstrating how to scan a native iOS application using Fortify Source Code Analyzer. In today's example, I'll be using iGoat, which is a freely available application that you can download and is intentionally insecure for demonstration purposes. In order to scan native iOS applications, you need to ensure that Source Code Analyzer is installed locally on the build machine. You also need to ensure that a supported version of Xcode is installed. We'll start by navigating to the project workspace. Here you can see I've extracted the contents of the iGoat application. In order to start scanning, we first need to specify the Source Analyzer command and arguments. -B is the build ID. -verbose and -debug will give me additional console output as well as more detailed log files. Once you've specified the Source Analyzer command and parameters, you can then specify the Xcode build commands. Those all exist on the same command line. The next steps in scanning your application is to build the command line arguments. First, we'll start with a text file in which I've typed out the command line arguments for my scan. You first use Source Analyzer and provide a build ID. Debug and verbose will provide you additional output to the console as well as better logging information. And then that is followed by your Xcode build arguments. The project we're using in the scheme, we're using the debug configuration, and we're bypassing code signing for this example. Next, I'll go ahead and copy and paste my build arguments into a console window. I'm going to clean the project. Next, we'll run the build. In order for Source Analyzer to properly translate your project, you need to ensure the build succeeds. Once the Xcode build has succeeded, the Fortify Source Code Analyzer will start its translation phase automatically. When the translation completes, you will be prompted with a translation succeeded message. From here, you can choose to export a build session for scanning with Fortify On Demand, or use Source Code Analyzer to scan the build session that was just created. To export a build session for Fortify On Demand, simply use the export build session parameter with Source Analyzer. You need to specify the same build ID that you used previously in the build, and as well as a file name. Now I have an MBS file that is ready for scanning in Fortify On Demand. If you wish to scan locally using Source Analyzer, you can specify the -scan parameter, change the log file to scan.log, and the -f parameter to create your results.fpr file. Once the scan completes, you can open the FPR file in Audit Workbench and review the vulnerability results of the scan. Thank you for watching.